Hello guys, I'm Johnny here and this is a very quick video for you to decide which one of the two frameworks you will use. Codeigniter or Laravel? Laravel or Codeigniter? So let's get started. So first thing first, if you just compare the two frameworks side by side, only about the features that they have and the extendability of the features, Laravel will be the winner, you guessed it. However, as in choosing open source frameworks nowadays is not only about features and it's not always black or white, I will give you few extra information that I hope it will help you choose the right framework. Choosing a framework is about which framework fits for you the best and which framework you think fits the best for a particular project. By briefly knowing about both that I will describe you now will definitely help you. So for example, if you are the only person that is developing a project and you want to deliver a project as fast as possible, then Codeigniter is the best choice for you. You can start working on Codeigniter by simply downloading it and copy-pasting it into your project, and that's it. So no configuration are required, and it doesn't matter which PHP version you are using. You don't need to install any command tools like Composer. Many people are frightened with the terminal. And you can literally just start Googling everything. So now before hating my opinion, I'm not suggesting doing that, but let's face the reality that many developers are choosing that way to start. Many people don't want to spend any time learning something new, and they just need to start as fast as possible. In that case, Codeigniter is the best choice. Now, on the other hand, if you are in a big team and you definitely need to extend your website to a very big commercial website, then Laravel is your only choice. The learning curve that you will have is worth the time, as it is an actual investment for your team. It will be easier to maintain coding standard, easier to create unit tests, and the code will have less conflicts. Now, I'm not saying that all of these are not possible with Codeigniter. I'm just saying that if your project is a long-term project and you need to invest more to a framework, then Laravel is the best choice. Although you will probably spend too much time learning it and be familiar with it, but at the future, it will help you maintain it. So as I promised, I want to keep this video short. So let's summarize everything really quickly. So again, in my opinion, based on my experience, choose Codeigniter framework if you are a beginner and you want to create very fast a project. Your team has maximum two developers involved in one project. You have restrictions in your hosting server, for example, it is using PHP version 5.3. You are more familiar with Codeigniter code as you are working a long time with Codeigniter, so you are more familiar with it. And lastly, it really matters to you to work on a framework that newer versions always have the backward compatibility in mind. I can give you an example. For example, I have a project in Codeigniter 1.7, and it was very easy to just migrate to the latest one, the 3.1. And we are talking about a really, really old project. And of course, choose Laravel. Oops, there you go. Choose Laravel when your team has more than two people. You really care about coding standards, unit tests, and following the latest trends. You would like to invest time on learning Laravel and how to do things right. In my opinion, I think the investment worth the time, as it will teach you a lot of architecture techniques and good practices. And lastly, you will be more desirable at the market, and this is very important, as there are a lot of jobs for PHP developers that are looking for specifically for Laravel developers. So as there is still a lot of confusion about choosing the right framework, in my opinion, I will repeat that again, is not to choose the best framework, but it is rather to choose the best framework that fits to you. There is not right or wrong on that, and just choose whatever it fits to you. And there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thumbs up if you did like the video. Put a comment below in case you didn't like something. And if you want to see more videos like that, don't forget to subscribe. I also have a link below if you want to see to learn more about Codeigniter and Laravel. I have a full detailed comparison. And that's it. I will speak you guys to the next video. So, goodbye.